Spud Webb, NC State great, NBA great, and a 1986 NBA Slam Dunk champion. Let's talk about that for a minute, Spud, since we have you on. Talk about that, the whole the competition around Slam Dunk. Back in those days, Slam Dunk was a really big deal. And talk about, I think you was actually at home, playing in your hometown, Dallas. Yeah. Dallas, when that happened. So talk about that a little bit, the actual event itself.
Yeah, that's true. I was a rookie just trying to make the team or stay on the team. You know, you didn't have 3 years to sit around and watch YouTube and do dunks and all that stuff. So I was actually starting at the time because Doc Rivers was hurt.
Hmm.
So when they came to the dunk contest, they asked me, did I want to, you know, participate? I was like, yeah, I've been doing this for years after practice and playing games at the Recreation Center and things like that. So I knew the repertoire of dunks I could do. Just the guys on the team or the NBA didn't, because we were so busy trying to learn the game rather than be on Sports Center, I guess. but it was great to be in. Get the opportunity to go against the guys you've been watching all your life. You know, back then you didn't get to every game every night. You didn't get to go to the arenas to see them, because my first NBA game was a regular season game I played in. So it was a challenge to keep on the team and keep playing. But Doc Rivers told me the dunk contest, I'd never live it down. He's not joking, because everywhere I go, the seat, Dallas on seat 20,000 or 18,000 people, and over 100 have told me they were there. So
I bet.
But I'm lucky to win it, and, you know, I've got a gift from God to get jump. You just try to take advantage of it and get better. So that's why we try to get back to the kids and show them that, you know, take hard work to get there. You just don't show up in shorts and throw the ball out there and play.